So this one's, it's a lager. It's brewed with a lager yeast. Although it's dark, it is technically a lager. There's a lot of toasted caramelised malts in there to produce that sort of biscuit character.
It's malty-driven, isn't it?
Just it's very malty. And there's a wee twist in the hops that I put in there that sort of contrast but complement it nicely.
It's got a little bit of a citrusy, is it Nelson sauvin?
There's a little bit of sauvin in there. Yeah. I mean, this is one of my favourites, definitely. It's a great beer.